Welcome, everybody. Happy Sunday. What is going on? My glasses are filthy. I just realized that looking into the light. That's going well.
Okay, here goes.
When you're down in trouble and you need some love and care, and nothing, oh, nothing is going right, close your eyes and think of me, and soon I will be there to brighten up even your darkest night. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running, oh yes, to see you again. Winter, spring, summer, fall, all you got to do is call, and I'll be there, so you got a friend. Turn dark and full of clouds, and that old gold wind should begin to blow. Keep your head together, call my name out loud, and soon you'll hear me knocking.
To know that you got a friend, when people can be so cold, they'll hurt you, yes, they'll desert you, they'll take your soul if you let them know, but don't you let them. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running.
Sunday. This jacket looks huge. Jesus. Okay. Hi, welcome. I know it's a weird angle. So happy Sunday, everybody. Thank you for coming out. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for being here. Yeah. Hi. Oh, look, everybody who's on. Oh, Allison's on. Hi. Hi, Tony. Hi, Shayla. Oh my God. Quarter's on. Hey, girl. Hey. Diane, Phil. Oh my God. Look at all the people. Anne, happy birthday. Let me know what you want for your birthday. My dear friend Anne from high school. It was her birthday yesterday. 2 days ago, I don't know. I never sleep. The days are blurry. Anyway, so welcome, hi. If this is your first virtual piano bar, it's the 27th. It's the 27th of the month, and it's also the 27th virtual piano bar. So welcome, it's a numeric thing. So if there's anything you guys wanna hear, let me know. If I know it, I'll do it. If not, I'll make it up. And if I move my hand over here, the camera gets confusing, it's blurry. So right down yonder, oh, I did it right this time. If there's anything you want to hear, let me know. Just show me a little Venmo moment or a PayPal moment, which I always forget to check. Oops. Yeah, let me know if there's anything we can do to make you happy this evening. Other than that, hang out, grab a beverage. We're going to have some tunes, and I'm going to clean off my glasses for a hot second because I didn't do that before. Okay, here goes, kids. I already have a small stack of requests that came in over the week, and I am excited to get to them. But first and foremost, we got to do this puppy. Oh my God, look, everybody's jumping on right now. Oopsie. Hi. Oh, hi, Jesse. Oh, Martin's on. Oh my God, all the way from the Amsterdams. Hi, honey. How are you? Hi, Sheila. Oh God. Yeah, Elise, so true. As the Dowager Countess once said, what is a weekend? But okay, here we go. Let's have it this, shall we? I need to do a song that's very, very stretchy, finger-wise, so.
2, 3, 7. I am driving up 85 in the condo morning last all afternoon. Hate you stuck inside the gloom. Is my apartment. I am tempted to keep the car and drive. Hey, just leave it all behind. Spaces, wooden places, make it feel like home. Hey, but all I feel is alone.
I just hit my tooth. Ow.
Might be a quarter life crisis. Just the stir bringing my soul. Either way, I wonder sometimes about the outcome of a steel verdict to last a life. Am I living near a height? Am I living near a height? Am I living near a height? Why, George? So I got a smile on, but it's hiding the quiet superstition in my head. Don't believe me, I said, don't believe me when I say I've got it down. Fire door to four lips, none of which were mine, kissing. Tied my belt around my hips, where your hands were missing. And I step out under the cold, got a high under the slate gray sky. And there was smoking and the streets were dry, and I wasn't kidding when I said goodbye. And there were magazine quality men sitting on the corner, French no less, much less of them than us. So why do I feel like something's been rearranged? You know, in a context I must seem so strange now. No, 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 no. 'Cause everybody's just a stranger, and that's the danger. how to pay. Yes. Still, everything happens for a reason. Is no reason not to ask myself if I am living there.
Traditional warm-up stretchy hand song. Just a bit of John Mayer with a soupçon of Ani DiFranco tossed in because I can't help myself. I'm gonna change two things over here. Talk amongst yourselves.
I wanna go to this button. Yes. Great. Oh my god! Yay! That's why. And I wanna turn you down.
Okay, cool. Yeah, that's funny in my ears.
Oh yay! Okay, so. Now, the fun part is I always forget to swap on the computer to the
comments thing over here, because I can watch the Facebook comments over yonder, but I can't watch the YouTube comments, and Amy Jo Jackson is on. Hi, honey. Yay. I know you've given up on Facebook because it's terrible. God, all the people are on. Hi, welcome. Okay, kids. So for those of you who have not joined us before or missed the link, there is our intrepid piano bar bingo, which we love. In case you have not yet played, it is either on my Facebook profile or it might be on the, I don't know if it's on the Instagram thing. But Jason in Hawaii has made our weekly piano bar bingo, and if you get one line in any direction, you get the next request. So, you know, drinking games, fun times. It's time for our belty warm-up show tune. Hooray! Okay, I'm trying to decide if we're going old school, new school, or middle school. That is always the debate, isn't it? I'm gonna have a sip of something, then we're gonna do this thing. If you go like all the way to the top of the comments, I don't know if you can after you join. I don't know how that works. We'll make some dreams come true. Oh, hi! Hi, Lisa. What's happening, honey? Okay. It'll be under the video or, yeah, for the, I don't know. Oh, there's like some liking issues. Hello. Oh, hi, Natalie Douglas. Hi, love. Hi. We were filming in this room until very late last night. Okay, belty warm-up show tune. Let's go. I think it's this one. Oh, you know what? I'm in a mood. I think we're gonna go like very old school and very baritonal, and oh, this will make me happy. I haven't done this in a minute. E-E-me-E-R. Oops. Hi. There's a space between those words. That's why it didn't come up. Okay. Here we go. It's in B-flat, yeah? I actually did the lovely Amy Jo Jackson and I actually did an arrangement of these songs, but I'm only going to do one of them. So, no mashups here tonight. I mean, there will be plenty later. Trust. It always happens.
If ever I would leave you, it wouldn't be in summer. Seeing you in summer, I never would go. Your hair streaked with sunlight, your lips red as flame, your face with a luster that puts gold to shame. But if I'd ever leave you, it couldn't be in autumn. How when fall nips the air. I know you in autumn, and I must be there. And could I leave you running merrily through the snow, or on a wintry evening when you catch the fire's glow? Springtime, how I'd be in springtime, I never would know. No, not in springtime, summer, winter, fall. No, never could I leave you.
Show tune. Hooray! Brrr. Hooray. Oh, thanks, Janice. Hi, how are you, honey? Yeah, I had to move a cursor so I could see everything. Oh, thanks. Oh my god, yay. Who doesn't love a belty warm-up show tune for the people? Oh my god, wait, really? Oh my god, Craig's on. Hi, Daniel. Hello, Glenn. Oh, look at all the people. Okay. So many requests to get to already, and they're flying in. Oh, God. Okay. I just burped. That was hot. Okay. Really? Okay, sure. Yep. Oh, sure. Okay, cool. Okay, let's go over here, I think. There are some choices that will be happening this evening. Just look the hell out. If ever I would leave you. There was there was a song that got requested tonight that had a word that is weirdly pronounced on the recording that I'm like, is that the actual word? It made it a lot filthier. That wasn't the word, but that's apparently how my brain works. So, okay, here goes. This song, I'm gonna go here real quick. So this was Anne. I think Anne is on already. Yeah? Yeah? Okay, cool. Cool. Yes, there it is. I love this song. This song is actually on my album because I don't write songs. I co-wrote a few things. Go get into it, Queen, with Miss Natalie. We've got to record a bunch of other stuff. Me and Natalie Joy Johnson and Joel Wagoner. But this is on my first record because I don't really normally write songs. So this is for Anne.
To your eyes, it's like watching the night sky or a beautiful sunrise. There's so much they hold, and just like them old stars, I see that you come.
so far to be right where you are. How old is your soul? I won't give up.
So, Jason, yeah, there we did in New York, so where I am. I'm currently hiding upstairs in the attic at the Duplex. Hooray! I'm so distant. Yeah, at one point in New York, we definitely invented a $20 kill rule for a song. If there's anything you didn't like that was happening, $20 on the piano would kill it dead. There was a bidding war for Britney Spears, but isn't there always a bidding war for Britney Spears? Just ask her dad. It's a long story. Is she out of her conservatorship yet? Poor thing. I thank God that I can't. Go watch her on Star Search when she was like 9 and battling Marty Thomas for the title and he won. She was good. She could sing. What happened? There was definitely a $20 kill rule for a while there, and then I forgot about it. So But so, Jason, yeah, he asked, how much is it to not hear anything from Grease 2? I finally watched it. We'll talk. Okay. But I'm going to go over yonder. Okay. Yes, I'm going to go to this one and then that one. This request, here we go. Oh, thanks. Okay, yay. Night, Martin. It's, you know, 17 in the morning in Amsterdam. Yeah, go to bed, honey. It's fine. sleep well. Good night. I'm going to belt some things as a lullaby. Yes. So this song is, I'm going to go there first. This is for Barnard. I never do this song, weirdly, but we're going to go classic for a brief moment, if we may. Should I ever bookmark this? I just want to make sure I don't ruin it because everyone and their cousin knows this song. A-I-J. Oh, that's why. Boop, boop, boop. Yeah. Great. Yeah, I think a nice C minor will be good for this. We're going to class up the joint for about 30 seconds. It's on page 92 in your hymnal, so if you're following along in the home game. Okay. For a hot second. Hooray. Okay, so I'm gonna go over yonder. Oh, I know, classy for a hot second. That's all. That's all I got. Okay. This song. Okay, I'm gonna go to this one, I think. Hey, Bert, you're still here, yeah? Making sure you didn't get patience in the middle. Not, like, forbearance patience, but, like, actual patience. He's a doctor. Okay. I don't know. He might be working. Oh, yes, and Costas, I saw your message. I didn't see it until after we were done last week. So, yes, that song can and must happen. Need to write that down. No, look at my old Delta pen. Remember flying? Okay, great. So, this song, I don't think I'd ever heard before, but where'd it go? Yes, it is called Boop Boop. Okay, there it is. Okay, so this is for Bert. I had never heard it, but I love it. Soy, there it is. Okay. Okay, cool. Yep. Oh no, but did I accidentally do a bingo clue? Damn it. I know, I'm not supposed to know these things. Okay, so here we go. Actually, I'm not seeing Bert jump on, so he might have gotten the patient. Or nine. Oh, no, there he is. Great. Gotcha. Okay, here we go. Actually, you know what? This is trying to download something, and it shouldn't. Stop it. So this is for Bert. When was this song? This is 2006. Okay, great. Cool. It just says moderately, so I'm playing it too fast. I can slow this down. Something's in the air tonight. The sky's alive with a burning light. You can mark my words, something's about to break. And I found myself in a bit of fire when I fell your hand through the darkest night. Don't know where you're coming from, but you're coming soon. By way of California, all of this is more than I've ever known to see. Come on, and we'll see. Like we were free. Push the pedal down, watch the world around fly by us. Come on, and we'll try. One last time. Off of the floor. One more time to find you. And here we go, there's nothing left to choose. And here we go, there's nothing left to lose. So I packed my car and I headed east, where I felt your fire and sweet release. There's a fire in these hills that's coming down. Don't know much, but I found you here, and I cannot wait another year. Don't know where you're coming from, but you're coming soon. Looking for Morgan, but we're in California. Oh, this is more than I ever known to see. Come on, and we'll see. Watch the world around fly by us. Come on, and we'll try one last time. Off of the floor, one more time to find you. And here we go, there's nothing left to choose. And here we go, there's nothing left to lose. I can still hear the trains out of my window. This week.
seem like we were free. Push the pedal down, thoughts are whirled around right by us. Come on, I will try one last time. Off of the floor, one more time to find you. Come on, I will see like we're free. Push the pedal down, watch the world around like my ass. And here we go, there's nothing left to choose. And here we go, there's nothing left to lose.
For Bert! Oh, yay! I love that song. I didn't know it at all. That's a Matt Kearney song. Or Matthew on the sheet music with one T, which is weird. But there we go. Yay! I don't know that song. Brian. So Brian Westbrook just jumped on. I mentioned him last week, but I don't think he was on. He's like, wow, you look amazing. No, he's the one who sent me this fancy new camera so I can be at least 1080, whatever that means. Yay, thanks, honey. Yeah, I actually should move it higher because that looks weird. Oh, hi, Marcos, hi. Oh my God, yay. Oh, everybody's joining on the YouTube now. I'm seeing them all there, hi. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna go over yonder. This song, oh my God, is Amy on? I don't know if she is. I did have a request for this. The sheet music, a couple of people mentioned it. The sheet music does not exist. Yay. Oh, good, Costas, then I won't swear as much as I normally do. Okay, oops. He's like, I'm watching with my nephews. I'm like, oh, shit. Okay, great. So here we go. So I've started doing this thing during the quarantine times where I'm just like, it's 5 a.m. and I don't sleep normal hours. So I'm like, oh, it's 3 a.m. I'm gonna be up for another 3 hours. What should I do? Because nothing's happening in the world. So I started watching movies that I've never seen that I really feel like I should have seen. And my friends Jeff and Amy Jo have been hosting this thing where they like, you know, have like a movie watch thing, and I never can do it. But I made time for this one because I've gotten so much crap over the years for never having seen this movie. I'm okay with that. But I finally just caved because they were hosting it. I'm like, well, this will be fun. We can have like a live chat during it. And so yeah, I watched it. And because the sheet music doesn't exist, I transcribed it and wrote out the sheet music for this song. Here goes. Oh God. This is Tiny Foot Tambourine for days. Here we go. And I'm wearing the fun shoes, so there we go. This makes sense for this song. Okay. Okay, great. I'm like, is this the key I should do it in? I don't know, this isn't the key she's singing in, certainly. Okay. I have not played it. God knows I've never sung it. Good luck. I'm gonna have a sip of cola, cause. There are some people who, if they miss this, they'll be very mad, so. What I want in a guy, well, I'm looking for a dream on a mean machine with hell-ended eyes. I want a devil in skin, tight leather. He's gonna be wild as the wind. And one fine night, I'll be holding on tight to a cool rider. That's cool. happening. That's the way it's gonna be. That's the way that I feel. I don't know if this is when she's straddling the ladder or not. I want a whole lot more than the boy next door. I'm on hello wheels. Just give me a fine motorcycle with a man rolling out of the seat and move aside. Cause I'm gonna ride with a cool rider. Cool rider. If he's cool enough, he can burn me through and through. Oh, oh, if it takes forever, then I'll wait forever. No ordinary boy is gonna do. I wanna ride, that's cool. I can't pop my collar, I don't know why it's not staying up. I want no ordinary guys coming on strong to me. Then I know what I'm looking for, then I know what I need. I'm gonna know when he gets here, cause the crowd will be shaking. I'd do anything to let him know that I'm his, his for the taking. What a cool rider. A cool, 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 cool rider. Want a cool rider. I want a cool, 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 cool rider. I want a C-O-O-L-R-I-D-E-R. Is that right? Yeah, I need a cool O-O-L-R-I-D-E-R. I want a cool rider. A cool, 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 cool rider. I want a cool rider. A cool, cool rider. I wanna C-O-O-L-I-I-D-R. I wanna C-O-O-L-I-I-D-R. Cool, cool rider. Oh my God. Well, there we go. That is a beautiful number from Grease 2. God, you know what? I never got through Grease 1, let's be honest. Yeah, no, that was nope, not a thing. But that's fine. see, here's the thing. Bernard, the Grease 3 thing, they had written a script. They had written a spec script before they finished Grease 2, and then they released Grease 2, and it was a horrifying disaster. So they shelved it, and then years and years and years later, Disney took that script and turned it into High School Musical. You're welcome. You're welcome. / I'm sorry. So yeah, no Grease 3, instead just the High School Musical franchise. But that's fine. I know. Stories. yeah. And then, you know, they had poor Tab Hunter, like, trying to sing Reproduction. And I'm like, I was saying in the chat when we were watching it, I'm like, why couldn't they get the guy who dubbed him in Damn Yankees? Was he dead? Because, I mean, oof, that was not singing. Okay. Yeah, Bert, you would have been like the tallest, beefiest, most substantial teen angel ever. Beauty school dropout. Wait, what key did Billy do it in? Dropout. No graduation day for you. Yeah. No time to. If you have not ever heard Billy Porter sing Beauty School Dropout from the 94 Grease revival, it is the best vocal performance that was ever recorded. Oh my God, Billy sounds unbelievable. Like, he is singing for the blood. It is so good. Okay, here goes. I'm gonna go over yonder. Yeah, I think it's this song. So we're gonna go violently show-tuney. I did this a few weeks ago, I think, perhaps. I don't know. Sure. So this is for Brian Cullen, and I'm just like, oh, shit, more came in. Yep. Oh, there thanks. Oh, Anthony, I don't know why either. That's weird. But thank you. Thanks, honey. It's weird. Like, I ran out of room on Facebook, so if, like, we're not, if you're following but not, actually, I don't know, you can't comment, but if you jump on the YouTube thing, I can see the comments there. I don't know. It's weird. They're very weird about that. So, okay. Thanks, Zuckerberg, for putting an arbitrary limit on things. Okay, great. So this song is, I did this a few weeks ago. I secretly love this composer. I shouldn't, but I do. So here goes. Have a sip of water because this gets rangy at the end. Original key? Sure, why not? Okay. Dave, were you the one who played Duty? Like, I remember seeing one of my friends in high school going to go see their production of Grease, but I only went to go see Act Two because I knew their number was in Act Two, and I'm like, I don't want to see this. So yeah, Dave, was that you? I don't know. I have never felt like this. For once I'm lost for words. Your smile has really thrown me. This is not like me at all. I never thought I'd know the kind of love you've shown me. Now, no matter where I am, no matter what I do, I see a face appearing like an unexpected song. An unexpected song that only we are hearing. I don't know what's going on. Can't work it out at all. Whatever made you choose me? I just can't believe my eyes. You look at me as though you couldn't bear to lose me. Now, no matter where I am, no matter what I do, I see a face appearing like an unexpected song. Unexpected song that only we are hearing. I have never felt like this. For once I'm lost for words. Your smile has really thrown me. Meow, 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 meow. Oh, damn it! You look at me. Appearing like an unexpected song, an unexpected song that only we are hearing. Like an unexpected song, an unexpected song. Brian. Yay. Oh, I love that song. Oh my God, Chris. Hi. Oh my God. Hi. I didn't know you were on. Hi, love. How are you? I'm so sad I couldn't come to Massachusetts and see your show. But yeah. And, you know, not just like Bernadette. That'd be like, you know, I have never felt like this. Once I'm lost for words. Also, when she recorded that, she had a terrible cold, and it is not Great. I'm like, you are the only person in who sings in this show. Couldn't they push the recording date back or just like retrack her vocals? Cause like you're literally the only person singing and you sound like you're dying. She was like, no, no, but the woman, no, but. And the last note is amazing. She's like, you know, an unexpected song that only will hear it. It's amazing and it is terrible and oof. I mean, she learned later on and did it better, but like, I'm like, how the hell did you not re-record that? You are literally the only person in this show. Yeah, I need to move this so I can see the new comments. Tony, yeah, there you are. See, it works. oh, God. Of course I know about the nitty-gritty of that recording. I am a show queen. Yeah, it's fine. And it's pretty damn obvious she has a cold because, oof, girl. Okay, so I'm going to go, speaking of colds, I'm going to wait on this one and then I'm going to go over here. So thanks, Mom. Here we go. This is actually for my mom. My mom asked for this song earlier today when I was talking to them, and I have never done it. Oops. Oh, that's why I didn't upload on this one. Hang on one sec. Oh, because it's trying to connect to the Duplex Wi-Fi, which is terrible. Nope, connect to the hotspot. There we go. Now I'll get it. I've never sung this song. I'm kind of excited and scared. So we'll see how that goes. Import now. G major? Sure. Oh my God, yay! Yeah, that last note is legendary. Never done this. So here we go. This is for my mom. Forgive the lack of eye contact for the next 3 minutes. Because I have never played nor sung this. Excitement. Again, going old school for this one. Chances are, 'cause I wear a silly grin, the moment you come into view. Chances are you think that I'm in love with you. Just because posture sort of slips the moment your lips meet mine. Chances are you think my heart's your valentine. In the magic of moonlight, when I sigh, hold me close, dear. Chances are you believe the stars that fill the skies are in my eyes. Guess you'll feel you'll always be the one and only one for me. And if you think you could, chances are awfully good.
still feel you'll always be the one and only one for me. And if you think you could, well, chances are your chances.
Song. Just a gentle Johnny Mathis moment. My mom was trying to remember what the B-side of it was, and I looked it up on Wikipedia, and she's like, oh, yeah, that's, oh, God, no, no, that song is terrible. Don't do that one. I was like, oh, okay. great. Oh, look, everybody, like, signed off and then signed back on. Apparently, my iPad got disconnected. Oh, yes. Yay, creepy Cybill Shepherd films. Oh my God, yay, weird. Apparently the song is back in its zeitgeist because Mark had to do it the other night. My mom is also having hand surgery tomorrow, so she suggested I do hand jive. great, it's going well. Okay, so I'm gonna go over yonder to this particular thing. Boop, boop. Frank, you're on, yeah? I saw you earlier, but, because I've got to look that one up. And, oh, great, yes. And here is, oh, Mike, I've got to see if I remember that one. But I'm going to go over yonder. Oh my God, yay! Yes. I'm going to do this one. I never, ever do this song. But this is for Dave. He asked for, my mom often asks for, like, a lovely Irish song. This is a different lovely Irish song. kind of. Here we go.
I don't know what key to do this in.
So it's normally an E minor, so I probably want to do an A minor. Yeah. Great. I might have to go up a whole step. Wow.
Fighting with their tanks and their bombs and their bombs.
in your head, they are fighting.
Thanks, everyone. Ooh, yay, Irish songs. It's not Danny Boy, but it's close. It's also about war, so great. Because every Irish song is about war or dead people. We're a very cheery people. We are. Ooh, look at this. That's coming in. oh, yay. Hi, Emmy. Oh, yay. No. Rick, no, literally, I've sung that maybe twice. I really had to look up the words because I'm like, I don't know it. Oh, yay. Oh, thanks. Oh, yay. Yes, 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 yes. Okay, cool. Great. I'm going to go over yonder. This is for, I'm going to go, yes. Okay, we have several requests for songs by, you know, the lady that I enjoy. So I'm gonna go over yonder to this real quick, and then I'm gonna jump to.
Okay, got it. Crossing off the list. cool. Shpoop. Great.
So this is for Sean. I'm gonna pop this one up in a hole real quick. Boop boop, and then I'm gonna go to that. Great. Okay. Oh wait, where are my words for this? Oh, that's why. I always get the verses in the wrong order, but I think I know it. Never mind. There it is. That's why. Hey. This is actually one of my favorite Elton John songs.
Outside of light. just pretty words to say. I go my way alone, I grow my own seed shall be sown in New York City. Subway's no way for a good man to go down. Rich man can ride while the hobo he can drown. I thank the Lord for the people I have found. I thank the Lord for the people I have found. It's dark outside of light. Well, they know not if it's dark outside of light.
Thanks, everybody. For Sean! Oh, yay! Oh, I love that song. Okay. The thing is, there are a bunch of people playing the bingo, and Philip was asking, like, where are all the bingo songs? I don't know, because I don't know what's on the card. Like, I feel like I'd throw the game if I knew what was on there. So I don't know. I don't know what's on there. So we'll see. Now, let me make sure. I saw Frank on earlier. You know, I'm going to go to Patrick's request by the aforementioned lady, and then I'm going to loop back and grab Frank's in two after that. Got it. Okay. Back in order. We're nailing it. So, here we go. This is something that has never, ever, ever happened before, and I was surprised by. And that, why is it so hot in here? Like, I turned on the air, didn't I? Hang on. Yeah, I can hear it. Okay. sorry, I'm just gently toasty. Oh, good, great. This is a song that is that my brother asked for, which is bizarre, because I didn't know that he really knew songs by this particular lady, so. America. I didn't know he knew any Tori Amos songs, but there we go. Look, my brother has learned. Huzzah. Okay. I want to go to this particular song. Yes. Okay, cool. So this I had never heard before. Where is the song? Boop, boop. It's over here. This. You. I'm going to listen to the first couple of bars. It's always slower than I think it is when in doubt. Oh, Emmy, hi. Thank you. Hi, honey. Yep. Dave, see that? Oh, look at all those things that came in. Okay, cool. Great. Oh, we've got so many delightful requests. Hooray. Frank, yours is actually going to be in two. I totally lied. I've got to break up the tragic ballads. But here goes. This is, I'm going to listen to the first couple of bars. This is for Martha. And, oh, that's why. Oh, that's why. They transposed it. Okay, got it. Cool. And then it goes into an instrumental. That's what I didn't remember. Okay. Cool. So this is for Martha. Here we go. Little Vince Gill tune. I know your life on earth was troubled and holy. Father and the Son.
too green. Wish I could see the angels' faces when they hear your sweet voice sing. So go as high on that mountain, for your work on earth is done. Go to heaven shouting, look for the Father and the Son. So go as high.
I love that song. I didn't know that at all. That's so lovely. Oh, Matthew, you just missed Pretty Good Year. Scroll back 5 minutes. But there's more Tori coming, so don't worry. I'm just looking at everyone. Oh, hi! Hi, Virginia! How was your birthday, love? And Anne, if you're still on, text me a birthday request, because I didn't get it. Everyone's on from Australia, too. Hi. And Kurt just messaged me, also from Australia. All the Australians are having lunch now. Yay. Oh my God, hi, honey, that's great. Boop. And different me. Yay. Cool. So this song, there's some challenges that have popped in. So this is, boop, did that. Here's the earth. This is for Mark, down in the DC. And I was given a challenge and I'm going to try to meet it. We will see how this goes. Nobody judge my linguistic skills. Do I have this? Yes. Yeah, those are lyrics. Okay, cool. Cause this is not in, I'm gonna mess this up. Okay, got it. Great. Don't judge me. Here we go. Rakata. He asked for some Edith Piaf. So here goes. I probably will not do it as her, because no. But it might happen.
Des yeux qui font baiser les miens, un rire qui se perd sous sa bouche. Voilà les portraits sans retouche de l'homme auquel j'appartiens. Quand il me prend dans ses bras, il me parle tout bas. Je vois la vie en rose. Il me dit des mots d'amour. Tous les jours, et ça me fait quelque chose. Il est entré dans mon cœur une part de bonheur dont j'ai connu la cause. C'est lui pour moi, moi pour lui dans la vie. Il me l'a dit là, je vais. Alors je sens en moi mon cœur qui bat. Des nuits d'amour et
ne plus finir. Un grand bonheur qui prend sa place. Des ennuis, les chagrins, ça passe. Heureuse, heureuse, à mourir. Quand il me prend dans ses bras, il me parle tout bas. Je vois la vie en rose. Il me fit des mots d'amour, des mots de tous les jours.
That is ridiculous. yay. Me literally like trying to, you know, read high school French off my iPad.
Okay. More comments. Boop. Great. Oh.
Oh my God. Yes. Amy Jo Jackson in the YouTube chat just wrote, at some point you need to create a Piaf Dietrich vibrato disaster mashup. Edith Piaf, Marlene Dietrich, and Stevie Nicks all together. That would just be a vibrato disaster. Vibrato disaster is a great band name. Yeah, or drag name. Either way, fine line.
Il est en train de l'encore qui bat like a white wing dove singing song and like she's singing.
Yeah. Great. oh my God, Elise, oh my God, no, I've got a, oh, bye Mark! Mark Hartman's off, bye, love you, see you soon. I took French in high school, which was a bad move. I mean, it was fine for, you know, my enjoyment of French, but not good for, like, my life. Should have taken other things, but that's fine. So, oh my God, okay. So, I'm gonna go over Yonder. I had never heard this song before, but Frank asked for it, so I'm gonna go to Frank's request, and then Mike's request, and then shpup, and then shpup. Great, okay, cool. But I had never heard it, and I listened to it, and I'm like, oh, this is good. Also, Sarah McLachlan covered it, and she got weirdly badass in the middle of it. I'm like, what happened to the dead puppies or whatever it is? So what is it called? There it is. Okay, cool. Do I want to do it in G minor? Okay, cool. I'm gonna have to put this up because this has a pile of words. Shpoop. Oh, that's gonna fall over. Okay, great. It's going well. Okay, great. Cool. I had an idea while I was driving down listening to it. So here we go. Let's see here. I want to make sure I'm in the right tempo. So it's like 92. Yeah, okay. I'm scared, but delighted. Who else wrote this? Who wrote this? X to C, I think. Oh, it's slower than I thought. Oh no, faster than I thought. Okay, cool. Good luck. Half these words will probably not show up because I will be trying to read them. Three, four.
Mm-hmm. letter and I pray you can make it better down here. I don't mean a big reduction in the price of beer. When all the people that you made in your image see them driving on their feet, they don't get enough to eat from God. I can't believe in you. Dear God, sorry to disturb you, but I feel that I should be heard loud and clear. We all need a big reduction in the amount of tears. And all the people that you made in your image, see them fighting in the street. They can't make opinions meet about God. I can't believe in you. Did you make disease in the diamond blue? Did you make mankind after we made you? And the devil too.
Quotes in this book, 'cause crazy humans wrote it. You should take a look. And all the people that you made in your image, still believing that the junk is true. Well, I know it ain't, so do you, dear God. I can't believe in you.
Sometimes you just don't come through.
Ooh, yay, I had never heard that song before this evening. And then I was like, oh, we are totally putting some Tori in there. Cause you must, you just must. Excellent. Okay, so this is the song, improvising mashups. Oh, hi. Oh, welcome. Thanks, love. Thank you. Okay, so this song, yup. Great. Oh, hi. Okay, so I'm gonna go to, okay. Let me see. Mike, let me see if I remember which song this is. This is from Mike Benedetto. Yes, okay, cool. Okay, cool. I just wanted to listen to the verse because I did this song once many a week ago, and it was one of those songs that I'm like, do I know this song? And then I did. But I saved it on here, so I want to get to the verse. Oh, cool, yes. There's an octave up moment that I wrote in there, so. Okay, cool, got it. So, this is for Mike Benedetto. Here we go. Good luck, everybody. God, why is it still so hot in here? It's hot up here. Sondheim? No one, great, okay. It is time, my sweet children, A, to refill the Coke Zero, and B, to go to a solid 80s synth pop moment. We have Erasure coming later, so sit tight. But, here we go. Ah, yeah, like everything is sweating. It's weird. Like the water is sweating, not also me. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. So for Mike! Yay! Oh my God. Yay, songs that I forgot that I know. Yeah, Mike asked for that like, I don't know, 3-4 weeks ago? I don't know. It's been some time as a circle. Yeah, I had totally, it's like one of the songs I'm like, I don't know if I know that. Did I know that? So I wrote it down and then listened to it afterwards and I was like, oh, that song. Yeah, that happens a lot. Okay, so here we go. It is time. This is for, there are nieces and nephews gathered around the virtual spinet. I don't know if mine are on, but possibly. Boop. Let's see. Which was I supposed to be doing? Oh, yeah. Okay, cool. Okay, cool. I'm going to do this real quick. This is for Costas' nephew. This is... I'm going to do this one, I think, because this is the one that I remember. better. So this, here we go, boop, and then I'm gonna do Malcolm's song, and then I've got a moratorium, and then we've got an Anne song, and then I've got a song for Marissa, and oh God, so many requests! Okay, here we go. You know what? I'm gonna do this one. I haven't done this one in a minute. Oops, can I spell? I can't. Yeah. Okay. So, there it is. Found it. I'm like, I don't know what the hell key to this in. My friend Jessica posted a video of this family doing this song in a, I don't know where they were. Were they in Fiji? I don't know, somewhere. But it was gorgeous. So here we go. I didn't know Glenn Ballard wrote this song. Oh my God. Okay. For Costas' nephew.
Back to place, take a look at yourself and make the change. I'm starting.
place. Take a look at yourself and make the change. I'm starting with the man in the mirror. Oh yes, I'm asking him to change his ways. No message could have been any clearer. If you wanna make the world a better place, take a look at yourself and make the change. You gotta get it right when you get the time, 'cause you come on, come on, Shamu. I'm thinking about the man in the mirror. I'm asking him to change his ways. No message could have been any clearer. If you wanna make the world a better place, take a look at yourself and make the change. Starting with a man in the mirror, I'm asking him to change his ways. You got to not let yourself make the change.
Thanks, everybody. I never sing that song. Yay for Costa's nephew, who will remain nameless. protect the innocent. Oh, thank you. Thanks, Mark. Oh, yay. Okay, this song is for Malcolm, who is one of my favorite humans, Ponce the Planet. Here we go. I'm gonna go to this song. I would like to. great. My iPad disconnected, so I missed some of the comments, so I'm gonna get back on to poop. There we go. Oh my God, yay, hi. Oh, there's everybody who's on. Cool, hi. Oh, hi, Jesse, what's going on, baby? Okay, here goes. I'm gonna go to this particular request. This is for Malcolm. This is our favorite thing.
Come on, me.
world seems such a perfect place.
That is my favorite movie. Oh, God, I love that movie. My shoe got sticky halfway through that. I'm like, did I step on gum somehow? No, I did not. It is just the tape on the stage is coming up. Good times. Oh, Jason, you got here just in time for the very end of Moulin Rouge. Okay. And you missed Pretty Good Year, but I did not do Etienne in the middle because it was a specific request, so yep. And no, Martha, you did not. I was holding it for you. But I'm going to go over yonder real quick. Why am I saying yonder so much tonight? That's weird. And I can't believe we do not have a single bingo yet. So I'm going to go to... Did that. I'm going to do this song next. Okay. So this is from Marissa. I had never heard this song tonight until... tonight either. There it is. Do I want to do it? Oh yeah, this key is the key I want to do it in. D major. Okay, yay. Here we go. So I've got this. I'm gonna do Marissa's song, and then I've got another Tori request that I must hit up. I've got one for Anne, and oh yay, look at that came in, and I've got an erasure moment. Okay, cool, great. I'm getting myself mentally prepared. So yes, I need to listen to the first couple bars for Marissa's song because it's faster than I think it is. Boop, 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 boop. There it is. Great. One, two. Okay, cool. Cool. Okay, I'm gonna take out my gum so I don't die. Classy, classy. Here we go. Okay. Do I normally say yonder? I don't know. Is this a weird? I don't know why it came in tonight. Okay, here we go. One, two, three.
Fight for you, I always do, until my heart is black and blue, and I will stay with you. So
my hands out in the dark and wait for yours to interlock.
Andrew Grauer. Yay. See, you know, here's the fun part about a about low these many weeks of a virtual piano bar. Now, there are so many songs that I do not, like, I had never heard before that now I'm getting exposed to. So thanks for, you know, sending in all these requests. I've got a small stack of other ones to get to. So I'm going to do this one. This is... oops, I gotta check the notifications. Boop, and it is, yep. Okay, so this is for Costas. Not his nephew, just him. Because he asked for this last week, and I missed it somehow, and I feel terrible about my life choices. So, here we go. I'm gonna, scroll down, more comments over here. Tony, I know. Everyone is so close on the bingo, and I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing in order to get it. So I'm gonna do this song. Yes, I'm gonna flip it. Costas, hang out for one. I'm gonna do this song for David, and then backtrack and grab that one. So here we go. I'm gonna do this one, I think. It's been a minute. Yeah. I'm debating about, I was just given the band and I wasn't sure which song to do. And I think it's going to be this one. Yes. Does this need Tiny Foot Tambourine? It might. See, like, I don't know why it's so warm in here tonight, but the water's like, okay. You know what? I'm not gonna Tiny Foot Tambourine. I don't wanna work that hard. Here we go. 2, 3, 4.
Thank you.
will bring it home. Yes! Oh, blue, ah, somewhere across the desert. Oops, dead. Sometimes in the early hours, to the orange side, through the clouds and thunder. My home is where the heart is, sweet to surrender to you only. I say I'm a law to you.
For Dave, also indirectly for Martha, because I know she enjoys them very much. Boop, boop, okay.
So,
did that anyone get bingo? Oh, I know. I think Tony was like, ooh, is this my life? Apparently somebody has a Billy Joel thing, and it was not. But it is in the same key, so good ears, because that's... Yeah, that thing. Okay. Oh, hi, Galen. How are you, love? So, now that we've done the erasure, it is time for a Tory request that I did not get to last week, and I feel so bad about it. But, okay, so I'm going to go to Costas's request, and then I'm going to do... wait! Mike got bingo! Okay, cool. Great. So, Mike, let me know what you want for your bingo request post this Tory moment. And so then we've got the bingo, and then we've got Anne's request after that. And I think some more just came in. Good Lord. I can't believe it took two hours and 8 minutes for us to get a bingo. But hey, we're nailing it. Apparently, I'm mixing up my ticks, so that's good. that's the fun part. Okay. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, great. Yes. Okay, Tony, I just saw yours that came in. Those don't look like words, but I know what they mean, kind of. Okay, oh no, Elise, so close. Okay, Mike, let me know what you want for your bingo moment. And I'm gonna go over here. Whew. Okay, I can't believe I'm doing this song. If you do not enjoy Tori Amos, just go get a beverage for the next 3.5 minutes because this might get scary. Yay. So, Mike, let me know. Here we go. I'm gonna tighten this up because this is gonna be athletic. Yeah, cola. I'm like, this is gonna be some work. So. No, Frank. We enjoy all the people, even if they're not. Even if they're not Tory people. Okay, cool. Mike got yours. Good. That'll be a nice balm after this. Right, great. Those are not words. Okay, here we go. Okay, I need to do it slower than I want to do it, because this song makes me excited, so I always play it too fast. 3, 4. Let them break.
come to is a picture. Just sing up every day. I wanna smash the faces of those beautiful boys, those Christian boys, so you can make me come. That doesn't make you Jesus. These precious things, let them bleed, let them wash away. These precious things, let them break their hold on me.
I told you, it's scary, but it's fun. Gotta love that song. Yay! Tori! Ding, a week late. So sorry. Okay, so Mike's bingo request has arrived. I love a song. I did it 2 weeks ago, last week? I can't remember. It's all a blur. Literally, it is all a blur at this point. Oh, 27 weeks. Here we go. And yeah, so this week's theme, 27 Dresses, was the only title I could think of that had the word 27 in it. I've never seen the damn movie. I don't know. Catherine Hagel, is that a person? Is she in it? I think she's in it. But yeah. So I've just been posting random pictures of me on various jobs where I've had to get into absolutely terrible drag. happens sometimes. Just... Malcolm will be like, hey, it's a tea dance, and we need a skit, and we need a bunch of people to basically be ABBA. So, great. Flop a blonde wig on you and a weird, like, diaphanous, you know, Grecian robe, and there you are, just suddenly doing Waterloo. it's fine. So, So here we go. I forgot about the song, and I love this song. So, here goes. This is a Melissa Manchester / Carol Bayer singer song / Captain Tennille did actually a really lovely version of it. I didn't know they were serious. So here we go. This is the key I did it in. 3, 4.
Well, hello in there, good old friend of mine. You've been reaching for yourself for such a long time. There's so much to say, no need to explain. Just an open door for you to come in from the rain. It's a long road when you're on your own, and a man like you will always choose the long way home. There's no right or wrong, I'm not here to blame. I just wanna be the one to keep you from the rain, from the rain. Sunny skies, and now I know you're all right. Time has left us older and wiser. I know I friend has come home again, and I think of us like an old cliche, but it doesn't matter, 'cause I love you anyway. Coming from the rain, and it looks like sunny sky. It's good to know my best friend has come home again, 'cause I think of us like an old cliche, but it doesn't matter, 'cause I love you anyway. Coming from the rain, coming from the rain, coming from the rain.
Happy bingo! Yay!
Oh, I love that song. I'm not sure. Natalie Douglas might have been the first person I ever heard sing that song. I didn't know the original recording for a minute. Night Martha, things are coming. See you soon. / possibly next week, probably. Yippee. Okay. Great. I've got a request for this is a song for Anne that I didn't know. I did her. Anne, I'm not sure you were on earlier, but I did one of your other requests like. Fourth. It was the fourth song. So if you missed it, I'm not sure whether or not you were on. So Anne, if you need to zip back later on and watch your other request. This one I did not know at all. And it's it's a random like 1972 Righteous Brothers moment. About dead people. it's true. This one definitely requires Tiny Foot Tambourine. Bam. Gay shoes.
All right, here we go.
This might not go well. It's got a lot of words in it. So, Anne, if I ruin it, I'm very, very sorry. Sure. I'm going to have to be both of the Righteous Brothers for this one, so let's see.
Oh yeah, it changes keys like three times.
Okay, got it. One, two, three.
If you believe in forever, then life is just a one-night stand. If there's a rock and roll heaven, well, you know I got a hell of a band. Band, band. Jimmy gave us rainbows, and Janice took a piece of our heart. Otis brought us all to the dock of the bay. But remember Batman Leroy Brown. Jimmy touched us with that song. Time won't change the friend we came to know. Bobby gave us back the night. The galley's back in town. We'll be there together. They meet in one big show. If you believe in stand. If there's a rock and roll heaven, well, you know I got a hell of a band. Band, band. There's a smile I await here, no matter who you are. 'Cause everybody got a song to sing. Everyone's a star.
I never heard that song, but it's always, did you get a, did somebody else get a bingo? Damn it. I watched the Clive Davis documentary last night, and basically everybody who is dead in that song is in that. Great. Yes, I'm going to do this, but first I'm going to do that. Got it. Crossing that off. So Justin, who works downstairs, well, normally upstairs, but downstairs right now, has finished work and has crept upstairs and is hiding in the room. So, because there's a person in the room that I get to play in front of, I'm doing one of his requests. I've already done 17 Tory things, so I'm not going to do Tory, because, you know, there are 8 people on there who will be like, stop it! Like, we get it. But I'm going to do this one. It's a show tune moment. And I'm gonna need to take one of these out. Because I'm gonna need to resonate. Show tune time! It's been a minute, so let's have it that. What's it called? Like, do I remember this song? Sure. All right. I'm gonna open up the tube so it doesn't scorch me. And then we're gonna do this, puppy.
Yay! Hi!
Look, there's a person in the room. He's, you can't see him. He's over there. I know.
Cheers. Okay, here we go.
There was something in a desert. There was some place wild and green. And a child in a village I passed through.
There are places that I've traveled, and so many things I've seen, but it all fades away. But you, sliding down a mountain, I was burning in the sun. I was crying with amazement at the view. I was capturing the moment, but when all is said and done, well, it all fades away. But you, it all away, it all fades away, it all fades away. But you, I have sailed across the oceans, past the cities and the farms, on a never something new. And the only things that mattered were the 4 days in your arms, 'cause it all fades away. But it all fades away, it all fades away, it all fades.
Go clean up downstairs. Hey. Oh, God, I love that song! If you don't know, that was from British and Madison County, Jason Robert Brown. God, I love that song. I was feeling puckish, so I put in extra high notes. No. Oh, thanks, Amy Jo. Oh, thank you. Cool. So kids, we have time for a few more. Oh my God, look at all the things that are coming on. Yay. Oh, thank you. Oh God. Okay, yes. There are some latecomers who have popped on, and they have needs. In regards, oh my God. Yes. Okay. Yes. Great. Oh, Matthew, thank you. Okay, great. Wow. Okay, there are a bunch of things that are... Okay, so I'm going to go to... Wow, okay, we are about to enter a show-toony K-hole. This is exciting. all right. Oh, my God. Okay, hysterical. So this song I'm going to do... Okay, so this is for Bill. He had a request for something from the first Broadway show that I ever saw. This was the first Broadway show I ever saw. So I think actually you know that, so that might be why you asked for it. Because there's only one song in this show. No, there's a lot. I actually love the score. But it's an awkward show to produce right now. Well, just in general, it was always an awkward show to produce, but now it's really like, this plot is uji. I don't know how I feel about this. Here we go. Ah, okay, you guys are asking for like all the melodramatic show tunes at once. This is exciting. Here we go. Close that because I don't need it. I don't know why this video isn't refreshing. Let me see if I can boop. If I do that, will it show up? I'm still on like the pre-show thing, but I can't say. Okay, it doesn't matter. It's fine. I just don't know when the requests are, the comments are coming in. Whew! Okay, I'm gonna have a sip of tea and then we're doing this puppy. Because now we've gone to full legit time. I'm gonna make a choice here. Okay. Taxi. Okay, there we go. We're warm again. Yeah, so I was 11, I was just about to turn 12. My parents were about to drop me off at boarding school, which was in New Jersey. So I insisted that we come a day early so we can go to the Broadway for the first time and see this show, which had recently opened. And we sat front row in the mezzanine at the Broadhurst. It was delightful and my parents hated it. My mom's like, there aren't any songs, it's just the same thing. Oh God, over and over. I'm like, it's a leitmotif, it's a theme. So, here goes. Love changes everything. Hands and faces, earth and sky. Love changes everything. How you live and how you die. Love can make the summer fly, or a night seem like a lifetime. Yes, love. Changes everything. Now I tremble at your name. Nothing in the world will ever be the same. Love changes everything. Days are longer, words mean more. Love changes everything. Pain is deeper than before. Love will turn your world around, and that world will last forever. Yes, love. Love changes everyone. Brings you glory, brings you shame. You be the same. Why did I go back to see her? Alex, it's all in the past. I don't know why she has a British accent. She's an American actress playing Italian, but whatever. Off into the world we go, planning futures, shaping you.
wisdom disappears. Love makes fools of everyone. All the rules we make are broken. Yes, love, love changes everyone. Now I tremble at your name. Love will never, never let you be the same. Love will never, never let you be the same.
Ha! Oh my God. There. For Bill. That is hysterical. Ah, yay. That song kills me. No, literally. Also, it's very hard to sing when you're a baritone who's sitting down. Be much easier, like, let you be the same. Yeah. That's easier. oh, that song is high. Yay, baritones singing tenor songs. okay, so this request for Eric, continuing our musical theater K-hole. I was given two options. I think I've never sung the first one. And we just did have a Lloyd Webber moment, so I think we'll, maybe we'll save the other one. Maybe I'll open with that one next week. That seems like a thing. Great, so I'm gonna do that and then that and making sure the other things that didn't come in. Yes, okay, great. Okay, here we go. I have never sung this for obvious reasons. Maybe once on a boat on by accident, but I don't remember if it happened. oh God, okay, great. F to B flat? Sure. Okay. Here goes. Oh, good luck, everybody. For Eric. Are you working? Are you off the boat? What's happening? All right, picture me in a fluency dress.
Bed, bed, I couldn't go to bed. My head's too light to try to set it down. Sleep, sleep, I couldn't sleep tonight. Not for all the jewels in the crown. I could have danced all night. I could have danced all night. And still have begged for more. I could have spread my wings and done a thousand things I've never done before. I'll never know what made it so exciting. Why all at once my heart took flight. I only know when he with me, I could have danced, danced, danced all night. It's after three now, don't you agree now?
Oh, Stewie needs to do that.
It's after three now, don't you agree now? She ought to be in bed.
Oh my God, Mark, I just saw that. Jinx!
I could have danced all night. I could have danced all night and still have bed for more. It's really time for you to be in bed. I could have spread my wings to a thousand things I've never done before. You'll catch a cold. I'll never what made it so exciting? When at once my heart took flight,
ladies and gentlemen, Stewie playing all of the maids. great. Yeah, Mike was just saying, like, he remembers Love Changes Everything more from Forbidden Broadway than for the actual recording. That I remember better from Forbidden Broadway than the actual recording, because their Julie Andrews was brilliant. I couldn't hit the note. I couldn't hit the note until they changed the key. Now that I'm 56, it was just my vocal cords play tricks. And when I push, I pee. And they just kept dropping it and it was genius. I have stolen that bit for a couple different things. okay. So here we go. I'm going to go to, we have time for a couple more songs. And I've got this. So Tony, yes, that. And I'm going to do this song. Where did that go? Okay, this is from Mark. okay. I've got to look up the other lyrics because I know the real version that people actually know is shorter. So, great. This is probably also going to require a tiny foot tambo. M-E-E-E-R-E. Really? There we go. Okay, that's fine. And lyrics. So, oops. Shboop. Okay, full lyrics. Yeah, so it's two verses, bunch of choruses. Got it, we're nailing it. Because this has like seven bridges in it that I'm like, I've never heard that. But you know, Jimmy Webb writes a lengthy tune sometimes. Okay. Cheers. Sip a cola in a red solo cup because we are classy here at the Duplex. And where did tiny foot tambo go? Oh, there it is. Hello. Hello. Hello, old friend. Love is rare and life is strange. All right. That joke was for two people. Okay.
Ground and either,
lady. Okay, got it. Okay. See you at the end. Oh, God. Okay. So, for Mark Ludwig, here we go. Every time I hear this song, I think of Manila Luzon. Spring was never waiting for us, dear. It ran one step behind as we followed in the dance. Fevered iron like a pair of striped pants. I know that's not in the Donna version, but striped pants just kills me and I have to do it. Arthur's pug is melting in the dark, all that sweet green icing flowing down. Someone left a cake out in the rain. I don't think that I can take it, 'cause it took so long to bake it, and I'll never have that recipe again. Oh no! By the trees.
rock is melting in the dark. All the sweet green icing flowing down. Someone left a cake out in the rain. I don't think that I can take it, 'cause it took so long to bake it, and I'll never recipe again. Sweet green icing flowing down. Someone left a king out in the rain. I don't think that I could take it, 'cause it took so long to bake it, and I'll never have that recipe again. No, no.
Goes on for like another 7 hours. There! Oh my God. Hysterical. Yay! So kids, I'm gonna take this off. Got it. Nailed it. So, oh, thanks. No, Mike, I am seeing the tiny heartlets pop up. So, I don't know, the weird new Facebook and the iOS 14, like just everything is mad at each other, all of the devices. So kids, thank you all for coming out tonight. It is time for our last song of the night. This is for Tony. And oh, I gotta make sure that I got that. I did, yes, great, cool. Yay, oh, thanks. Boop, boop. Yay, oh. So I never ever do this song, but this is perfect to end with, so, oops. Do I not have it? Please hold, a customer service representative will be with you shortly. It's gotta be in, hang on. I know I have it somewhere. Oh, I think it's called something weird sometimes. Let me see. Oh no, I've gotta buy the sheet music real quick. Let me make sure I'm still connected to the internet. I am, and I'm gonna, why? I swear to God I have this song somewhere, but. In the meantime, thank you all for coming out this week. I will see you next week at the very same bat time. Let me make sure it's not somewhere else over here. Or nope. Okay, great. I guess it's not. Thought I bought it at some point, but apparently not. Yeah, so things are coming out. I will be here next week in this very same time, in the very same place. And thanks for sending in all the requests and being supportive and delicious and delightful. And, oh, wow, that has a lot of notes in this edition. That's fine. I'll sight read. So pour your final beverage, snuggle up. Have a good weekend. Stay safe out there. See you at the debates on Tuesday. Oh, sweet Jesus. It's going well. Is that downloading? It is. Okay. That's going so slow. Complete the order. Thank you. Do things. Sometimes the internet here is god awful, and you just have to connect to your mobile hotspot and pray. I'm gonna have a sip of this, and then we're gonna do this thing. As soon as it downloads. Good Lord. But moral of the story is, thanks for hanging out in our random like. Virtual piano bar where I'm just picturing you all sitting here and like in there, like there's people. I haven't played in front of people in months. But yeah, so hopefully I'll get to see you all in the person soon. But until then, it's great to get to hang this way. And now, cuddle up. Yes. I want to do it in a higher key than this. I want it to be snuggly, but, you know, let's not kid ourselves. Let's go to D major. Why not? It's 2:45. There's no one in the place except you and me. So set 'em up, Joe. I've got a little story, thing you should know. Episode. So make it one for my baby and one more for the road. I got the routine, so put another nickel in the machine. Make the music dreamy and sad. I could tell you a lot, but you gotta stay true to your core. Just make it one for my baby, one more for. I'm a kind of poet, and I've got a lot of things I'd like to say. And when I'm gloomy, won't you listen to me till it's talked away? Well, that's how it goes. Joe, I know you're getting anxious to close. So, thanks for the cheer. I hope you didn't mind my bending your ear. But this torch that I found, it's gotta be drowned or it's soon. So make it one for my baby and one more for the road. The long, so long, long, long road. Thanks, everybody. Oh, thanks for coming out. Have a wonderful night. Oh, my God. Wojtek just joined on from French Polynesia. My God. What time is it there? Good Lord. Thank you for coming out tonight. I adore you all. I will see you the very next week. Okay, bye. Mwah.